it doesn't have to be a sports person or a celebrity to be a role model. I think we're all actually role models in our own ways, and people are looking at us and seeing what we're doing. And if you do it in a positive way and you're looking to improve, then I think you're all, you know, being really good role models. So for me, it's yeah, something I've enjoyed, you know, changing people's lives, and I know I can make a difference. So I know I'm good at fundraising. I can get a message out there, and I enjoy getting people to get like-minded people together. When you do that, you can have this huge impact.